Okay, so I have now actually started my World Unicycle Tour. Still in the UK at the moment. After the pannier problems yesterday, I left at about 11 today. Catching the ferry tomorrow. Wasn't really in the plan. Well, catching the ferry was, but doing the distance today wasn't really the plan. I was supposed to be camping last night, but I ended up staying another night at home because Melanie, a very amazing person, friend of our family, who was at the event, was there when the panniers split, or the zip split, and she really kindly offered to fix them. And I think she spent all of yesterday doing it, and finished them around midnight, which is, I just can't thank her enough. So thank you, Melanie, if you're watching this. I wouldn't be catching the ferry tomorrow if you hadn't done that. So thank you. So yeah, only about a few miles in. Just a goodbye to my parents. It was just them. So it was actually, in an odd way, it's quite nice that it was just them. Did the kind of big event yesterday, everyone cheering me off. And then we could do a little thing today. Say goodbye, and then I'll be off. So that was nice. But that's it. So, staying at a hostel in Weymouth tonight, catching the ferry tomorrow morning, then I'm in France! And then I think I'll feel like it's properly started, because at the moment I still feel like I'm out for just a normal ride. Albeit a slightly heavier normal ride, because these bags are heavy. Okay, I'll speak to you in a bit, but I am excited. This is gonna be good. So in Jersey at the moment, not quite sure where I'm going, but we're just going to keep walking and hope that we end up on the right ferry. Nobody see, nobody on. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run with, how we will cry with. I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run with, how we will cry.
Something smart.
Okay, so we've been riding about 20 miles today. This is Augustin. I haven't introduced him yet. He's riding with me for... How far are you riding with me today?
I don't know, until my legs fall off.
But he's from the Rennes Unicycle Club, and he came with Philip, who's doing a bunch of filming. I think I filmed him at some point. And that's about it. We're just enjoying our ride. Send me on my way, 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 send me on my way.
Vous allez réussir à passer quand même.
Home of Owen and Lisa, who took me in last night. I just have knocked on their door so if I could camp in their garden, and they said I could come in and sleep on their sofa. So that was really lovely of them, and I ate probably all their food in their house. But really, really lovely people. I would like to reach out my hand on me sail, on me tell you to run. Nobody see, nobody on. No, 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 no. No, not the A road. No. So yeah, I almost went onto an A road. No, that's not happening. I need to find another way around. That was so silly. I mean, there is a path around there somewhere, but it's definitely not that way. I just saw the sign to Villers Bocage, and that's where I'm heading, but not that way. I would like to hold my hand. So yeah, my left ankle has caused me a few problems. It's just aching, especially going downhill because I'm putting a lot of pressure on it. It's a bit colder today. It was warmest was the first day. Now it's now on some kind of cloud, I think, some kind of mist, and it's really windy, nice headwind, which is no fun, but I'm hitting about sort of 10 miles an hour, so that's good. So yeah, I'll definitely be in Cornwall in an hour if my ankle holds up. So let's hope it does. So I'm now sitting here having a bit of a strop because I can't get on it. Not the ankle, I can't go on the unicycle. It requires a push off for my left foot and I don't have the power. So we're just sitting here for now while the rain's starting to come down. Well, a drizzle maybe. I'm sure I'll work something out, but it's just painful mounting. And then every time I miss, every time I don't get it right, I've got to do it again and my foot smashes into the ground. And that's painful. But we're about 5 miles outside of Cannes, which is where I'm staying tonight, so there's no rush, you know, but it would just be nice to get there and just to see the town, city, I'm not quite sure what it is. Big town, small city. It'd be nice to see it anyway. Okay, right, I'm going to try again and hopefully not hurt myself too much. See you in a bit. So I'm coming into to Cannes now. Thank God, because my ankle wouldn't have held up much longer. It's bad. I need to assess what's going on tomorrow and see what I can do. I've gone slightly wrong, and I came down this kind of little lane thinking that it would kind of join on and I'd turn left and I'd hit the road that I wanted. But then I came across that. I can't really get up there, I don't think. But there is a path which runs slightly to the left of it, which does head slightly uphill. So I'm going to give that a shot. And I know full well that I'm probably wrong, and I'm probably going to need to come back. But I've got plenty of time. I'm in no rush still, so I'm just going to try. And I think it looks like fun. Indeed lead up to this cycle path, which actually looks pretty lovely.
I'm sometimes very talkative, but if you need to do something on your computer.
No, it's fine. Do you mind if I do some filming?
Oh, no.
So this is Leo, he's my first warm showers host.
Hi.
Hi. And I'm staying with him and his family tonight, but his family are out at the theatre, so it's just him. And he's going to try and find some jazz for us to listen to.
I didn't understand anything. But it's great.
That guy was missing a wheel. So that's the bridge I need to work out to get over. I'm not sure if I'm going to be riding or walking. Leo said that I should be able to walk. So it looks a bit scary to ride over. He said there wasn't much space when you ride. It looks like it's quite a large kind of hard shoulder. So I'm just going to stick on this. I think it's for cyclists and walkers maybe. I'm not too sure. But at least I'm not being sort of squished by all the cars, because that wouldn't be good. Oh, it's a cool bridge there. Really cool. Getting half windy a bit. If you can hear them. Thank you. see from up here. Because we're pretty much in the clouds. Pretty much in the mist. I just left the home of Stephanie, Terry and Gregoire, and they very kindly took me in last night, and now I'm heading towards Dieppe. This is an absolutely glorious road, and the sun has come out, but it's not too hot, it's just perfect, just perfect. La 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 la. Alright, so we're just entering Greg's? I don't know. A little village outside. There's a dog there. A little village outside Dieppe. And I'm trying to find the house of Nicholas, who's putting me up tonight. I spoke to him through warm showers. He's a warm showers host. So we're going to try and find his home. I think it's just up here. So we're definitely on the right road. It's number 9 I'm looking for, so I think it's right at the end. Or one of the end ones. So let's find it. There we are. Number 9.
Hello.
Bonjour.
Salut.
Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
This is my friend.
So that's comfortable?
Yeah, it's really comfortable, yeah. Actually, the guy who invented this saddle, it just made it shorter because it was working with some surgery people, and for the men especially, it's much better for the circulation. That's why... sometimes I'm thinking about a more efficient bike, but for sure I will not sell this bike, never.
No, it's too many memories.
Yeah.
That's it.
Oh, you fall down.
Okay, I'll just sort that out. That's it. That's it, and try and sit on it. That's perfect.
Oh, Jesus, so wet. Well, I guess, I can't complain. Week's been really nice. The first, second wet day I've had.
Hey!
Oh, jeez, McGee's.
Woo!
So I found myself down the wrong side of the river. I was on this nice bike path. And then it slowly got worse and worse, and they just turned into this dirt track. The only way I can get across is up there, which may not look like much. It may not look like much, but with the unicycle and with these shoes, I don't know if I can get up there. Is so much better. Reach out my hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run. On my way. On my way. Remember to say, remember to run.